Welcome to the Gospel Quartet Paradise Midweek Oldies Show on Soul Prosper Radio. I'm Elder Lee Williams, and for the next hour, we'll present music from yesteryear by some of your favorite quartets. We invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Without any further ado, let's fire up the old turntables.
Was a little bitty baby, my mama would rock me in that cradle in that old cotton field back home. And now window
cotton folks get rotten.
See, that's some true song.
Very much cotton.
I remember a long time ago.
Cotton field back home.
We would be sitting around the fireplace.
Down in Mississippi.
Getting ready for the next morning.
Gonna miss them.
Fellas, y'all wait a minute. Let me say this right here. Well, I can see my daddy right now. He said, well, children, we got to work hard. So I want y'all to get 200 today. I said, well, daddy, why we got to work so hard? He said, well, son, it won't be long now. Old rain gonna set in. You know what? Window.
Cotton folks get right.
Son, you can't pick much cotton.
Much cotton.
In the mold.
Oh, cotton fields back home.
So I know. You don't know what
sister
I mean, but.
And my brother, mama, and
y'all go ahead. Getting this song today. And then, you know, late in the evening, when we got through, we would all sit around, talk about how hard it was. But you know, when I think about it now, it wasn't so hard. It was just I didn't want to do it. But now, I miss them days. Y'all know what? See, down in Mississippi,
down in Mississippi,
Lord, them good days. See, I miss them. I miss my mama. I miss my papa. I even miss my sister and brother. In the
mold.
See, I just want to sing that a little while. In the
mold.
In the mold. See, I remember sitting down one day talking about it. See, I know that it was easy trying to get 200. My daddy told me that 100 won't do. You got to get a little more. You got to get a little more. Oh, you got to get a little more.
Oh,
oh no. I'm going to leave this alone.
Problems in the family. So-called friends call them everything but a child of God. Don't let that bother you, my friends. All you have to do is go down on your knee.
The Hebrew children were in the fiery furnace, and Daniel were in the lion's den.
Thought he had it in the palm of his hand. You're listening to the Gospel Quartet Paradise with your host, Elder Lee Williams, the only place in town where you will feel just as good when you leave as you did when you arrived. You have a great and blessed day.
I'm so glad I've got my father here with me. Daddy, come and train your son.
I know the Lord will make a way.
I know the Lord will make a way.
I know the Lord, he shall
make a way.
I know the Lord will make a way. I know the Lord will make a way.
I know the Lord will make a way.
I know the Lord,
he shall make a way.
I know the Lord will make a way.
Daddy, come on and sing your verse. Sing your verse right now.
I just got the news. Tuned in to the Gospel Quartet Paradise on Soul Prosper Radio with your host, Elder Lee Williams. Stay tuned for more great gospel music.
I've got one more battle to fight in this
this.
Ah, yeah.
it has come to my attention it has come to my attention that you, my lovely children, have failed to uphold your responsibilities. You have failed to do the things that you know you ought to do. Someone may ask, what will I do about this? And I say I shall whip. And I say I shall whip until the dishes have been washed. And I shall whip until every piece of laundry has been taken care of. And I say I will whip until this whole house is clean. Clean up the house. Clean up the house. Somebody clean up the house.
Oh, well, it's me.
Playing you the rest of the best in gospel music.
Singing hush, singing hush. I hear
somebody's calling my name.
I said hush, I don't want nobody to bother me. Lord, I hear
somebody's calling my name.
You ought to hear me right now. Tell them to hush. Go on and leave me alone. I hear somebody,
somebody's calling
my name. I said, oh Lordy,
oh my Lord,
ooh, Lord.
Oh my Lordy,
sit and talk to him a little while.
Oh my Lord,
ooh, ooh.
Oh Lordy,
sometimes you feel better tell him, ah, oh, yes sir,
oh my Lord,
oh,
oh my
Lordy,
Lordy.
Somebody ought to be able to tell
what
me,
shall I do?
What shall I
do?
You ought to hear me right now. Listen, said the voice. Mm-hmm. The voice that I heard, yeah. This voice
sounds like my
Savior voice. I'm talking about the voice. The voice that I heard, yeah. This voice
sounds like my
Savior
voice.
Yeah, said the voice that I heard, yeah, know what happened. This voice did sound
like my
Savior voice. Know what I said, please. There's no harm to talk to him a little while.
Oh my Lord.
Ooh, ooh.
Oh Lord.
Sometimes I feel better telling him, ah, yes sir.
Oh my Lord.
Oh, oh Lord.
Oh
Lord.
Oh
Lord.
Oh my Lord.
Oh Lord. Sometimes I call him by myself, ah, yes sir.
Oh,
yeah,
well,
no harm to tell him that. Ah, Lordy,
oh, Lord.
Somebody will tell me what shall I do?
What shall I do?
And this voice I never heard it before, yeah.
Oh, Lord,
Lord, have mercy now.
What shall I do?
When after you get mad and down,
oh, Lord.
After what shall I do? Out there and tell me right now.
Well, I hope you're enjoying the midweek flashback oldies on Soul Prosper Radio here with the Gospel Quartet Paradise. I'm your host, Elder Lee Williams. We kicked off the broadcast today with the Dixons, and they sang "In Them Old Cotton Fields Back Home." I've heard that covered by many groups, but I bet this is the first time you heard a quartet doing it. Next up, we heard from Lil Cedric and the Haley Singers as they sang "Drive Old Satan Away." Then we heard from Greg Loggins and In Christ singing "The Lord Will Make a Way." Next, we heard from Sammy Cheatham as he sang "A Stranger in the City." And he was followed by Shirley Caesar singing "One More Battle to Fight." And then we heard from the Canton Spirituals singing "Standing in the Need of Prayer." And we close out the first half of the broadcast with Spencer Taylor and the Highway QCs singing "Hush."
I really do believe. boom 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 boom
boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom boom
sure wanna meet my loved ones who has gone on before. Shake hands with the elders, the 20 and the 4.
Robert, come and help me sing a verse of this song, if you don't mind.
I sure gonna meet my mother. She said she would meet me there. There'll be no more dark clouds. Every day will be bright and fair. We can walk down streets of gold.
You're tuned in to the Midweek Quartet Oldies broadcast with your host, Elder Lee Williams, on the Gospel Quartet Paradise, right here on Soul Prosper Radio.
I'm having it.
Someone is free.
people say, twelve long years. If you know what happened, go on and tell us. She heard about,
yes she did.
She was passing through. She pressed away,
pressed away.
The Bible tells me, she said, if I can touch. They got health problems out there. Somebody got high blood pressure.
Jesus will fix that.
Ah, don't give up. Give it to Jesus.
Oh.
Somebody got a bad heart out there. How many know Jesus will fix it?
Jesus will fix it.
Somebody want to know, Jonathan, how do you know?
He'll fix it.
3 years ago, he fixed something for me.
Jesus will fix it.
They call all over the world. These men are older than I am.
Jesus,
don't they know?
Hallelujah. So church, here I am.
Jesus will fix it.
45 years later, I'm still holding out.
If there's a song that you've heard or a song that you'd like to hear on our Quartet Oldies show, you can email me at elder.leewilliams@gospelquartetparadise.com, or you can call me at 951-552-5316. We'll try to answer everyone and we'll try to get your requests on. God bless you.
Lord, I'm tired.
Lord, I'm tired.
Time.
Lord.
my friends wonder why I'm not ashamed to own it. He's my water in dry places. He's a bread in a starving land. The love.
Kicked off the second half of the broadcast with the Rance Allen Group, and they were singing Up Above My Head, and that also featured Rance Allen singing lead vocals and also on lead guitar. Next we heard from the Dixie Hummingbirds singing Father Alone. Then we heard from the Gospel Keynotes featuring Paul Beasley and Robert Williams as they sang I'd Trade a Lifetime. And then we heard from Joe Lagan and the Mighty Clouds of Joy as they sang, If Jesus Can't Fix It, Nobody Can. And then we heard from Troy Ramey as he sang, My Soul Needs Resting. And we close out the broadcast with Tommy Ellison and the Five Singing Stars singing, It's So Sweet to Be Saved. Well, that's all of our time for today. See you again soon.
Wow, an hour goes by so quickly. I hope you enjoyed the broadcast today. If God says the same, I'll see you here again next week. Until then, stay blessed and not stressed.